A local construction company is awarded the contract to renovate Hulman Center in downtown Terre Haute. This is new for you now at 5. Last week, Hanning Construction submitted the lowest bid of $42.8 million. Improvements include replacing outdated mechanical and electrical systems, exterior panels and curtain walls, updating safety systems, and adding a second larger elevator. Indiana State University plans to hold limited activities at the center during the renovation process. Construction will begin soon. The project is expected to take roughly 2 years to complete.